Hello coders, welcome back to another new video. In this video I am going to tell you how can you earn a stylish backpack by solving PODDGFG. And if you not yet started this, so don't skip this video and I will explain all of these details, what is the last date and how can you start, what is the start date, how can you solve this, all of these details. So before starting today's video, please like and share, and if you are new, please subscribe. Go to Geek for Geeks this article, and Geek for Geeks recently launched 21 days PODD challenge, which is powered by Deutsche Bank. And what you have to do in this challenge, basically there are some rules. If you already not started GFG PODD, then I will just tell you what is GFG. GFG basically Geek for Geeks problem of the day. You have to solve the problem which are related DSA. If you are preparing for DSA for job interview, then this is best for you. Now to perform this competition, if you have to start solve this GFG within 10 to 12 September, and there are some rules, then you can earn the backpack. So what are the rules? The first rules is you have to solve the POTD on Geek for Geeks practice each day. You have to solve each day POTD, and then after solving you have to take a screenshot of each problem and then post the screenshot any of this social handle X or LinkedIn, and you have to use these two hashtag Geek for Geeks Track 2024 and Deutsche Bank. And don't forget tag their official channels. These both channels you have to tag in your solve post, and then they have given already their X and LinkedIn handles profile, and follow them and repeat these 21 days consecutive days without missing a day. Keep all screenshot for verification. What if they say you have to don't skip any of these 21 days. If you miss any day, you can't eligible in this contest. And also you have keep all the screenshot for verification. They can ask, I think, in my opinion. So keep all the screenshot until this contest end. And on the last day, 21st days, you have to write a post on LinkedIn or X handle. You have to post by using hashtag Geekstrake 2024 and Deutsche Bank this, and also tag both their official channels. And you have to answer this question: how has these 21 days POTD streak powered by Deutsche Bank help you? How this contest help you? You have to answer this question. And based on is this question, they will evaluate your reward. And important notes: Geekstreak challenge start from 10th September, and you must begin your streak between 10 to 12 September. You must start your streak between this date. If you start, then you will eligible for this contest. And final winners will be announced based on their quality of the write-up that you will submit on 21st day. Okay, they have mentioned that final winners are evaluate on the last post. They have said last day post what this contest help you. On this post they will evaluate, and then you can qualify on this. So it is very crucial. So and another is Geek for Geeks teams have the right to make final decision regarding on rewards. So they are representative and team are find their final decision. And what are the rewards? Reward is a stylish backpack from Deutsche Bank, and I will show you what is the rewards. Just go to GFG and GFG store. Okay, in this view you can earn this swag, and it is very cool, and you can use this in your regular uses. It is very okay. And one more question: if you not know how can solve this and more of this, I have already uploaded every day GFG solution with explanation. So go and check out my GFG solution video, and if you have any query, you can comment me. Hope so today's video is helpful to you. See you next video. Still and tada, bye bye.